हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू द मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल लर्न ए न्यू एंड इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक दैट इज ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. ओके सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज क्लास लेट्स वॉच ए वीडियो टू मेक योर कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियर.
Meet Rahul. He has to climb 10 steps which are numbered 1 to 10. Rahul starts from step number 1. He climbs on to step number 2. Then to step number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and finally to step number 10. Did you observe that as he climbs up each step, he is ascending or moving to a greater number than the previous number? Thus, we say that when the numbers are arranged from the smallest to the greatest, they are in the increasing or ascending order.
Students, please take out today's classwork page. Write it on the left top corner of your copy. And CW on the right top corner of your copy. Now I will write the question and you follow me. Okay? Arrange A R R A N G E. Arrange the T H E the given G I B E N given numbers N U M B E R S given numbers in I N in ascending A S C E N D I N G ascending order O R D E R. Arrange the given numbers in ascending order. Okay, hope all of you have completed till here. Now we will write the numbers first. Okay. Number A, 5, write one number, then give two line gap, then write the next number, 2, again give two line gap, write next number, then again give two line gap, then next number, okay? Here you give one line gap and here you have to write the answer. Give a line here. Okay. Now again give one line gap and write the next number. Next one you write 1, 3, 13. Give gap. 15, then 17, 11, okay, this is the place for the answer, and now the next number. 26 23 22 24 give the line here. Okay. So students, hope all of you have completed till here. Now, what is ascending order? When we arrange numbers from the smallest to the greatest, we call it ascending order. Okay? I have already taught you how to find smaller number and greater number. So now you can easily solve this. Now, you tell me which is the smallest number here. We have 5, 2, 3 and 4. Yes, 2. So we have to write here 2. Then which number comes? 3. Yes, we have to write here 3. After 3, which number comes? 4. We have to write here 4. And at last, we have to write here 5. So, we have arranged these numbers in ascending order as smallest to greatest number, like 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now, the next one. Next one, you see, we have 13, 15, 17 and 11. Here you can see, the first digit of all the numbers are same. So we have to see the second number, second digit. Okay. So here 3, 5, 7 and 1. Now you tell me which number will come first. Yes, 11. Then 13. After that 15, then 17. Now we have arranged these numbers also in ascending order, like 11, 13, 15 and 17. Now the next one. Here we have 26, 23, 22 and 24. Here also the first digits are same. So we have to see the second digit, 6, 3, 2 and 4. Now you tell me which number will come first. Yes, 22. After 22, which number will come? 23. Next, 24. And at last, 26. So here we have arranged these numbers. 22, 23, 24, then 26. Hope all of you have understood how to arrange the numbers in ascending order from smallest number to greatest number. Okay? Now go to the next page for today's homework. Write date and write HW. You have to write the same question here. Arrange ARRANGE. Arrange the THE given 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 numbers NUMBERS given numbers IN ascending AS. CENDING ascending order ORDER order. Okay, now you write the numbers. Number A 7 9 8 and 6. This is the place for the answer. Now the next one, number B. 14, 16, 15, 12. Give line here. Now the next one. 31, 34, 33 and 32. Okay, so students, you solve this at your home. This is your homework. And thank you. Bye bye till the next class.